why hasn't there been justice in this case still? Why is this lady on the right still free? We all think she was involved. Speculation video is on my channel. Make sure you guys check it out.